It's a view of Big Lake. Part that you normally don't see. I'm way up on a ridge. It's pretty cool. And then you can see down there the little inlet to go to the second part of Big Lake, which is over there. That's pretty neat.